Am I sitting in the back?
No. Yeah, I don't like to sit there.
I don't like when people sit in the front.
I cannot sit there?
I don't like when people sit in the front.
Then I'm
going
to order something else.
All right, sounds good.
So cancel it, okay?
We'll do. Thank you.
No, are you serious with me?
No, I don't like when people sit in the front, period. I'll cancel and refund you.
I was sexually assaulted 2 years ago, and I'm uncomfortable with people sitting in the front.
I'm going to ride in the back, and I'm going to file a complaint, okay?
I have
the right to make my own offer.
I am an independent contractor and have a right to deny this right.
Good. So let's take a discussion about that.
No. Please leave my vehicle.
Yes. No. We'll take a look at this later. Come on.
No. Please. Sir, please leave my vehicle. I canceled your...
Well, honestly, I'm here. I'm sitting
sir,
here in the back
please
seat.
Please leave my vehicle.
Is that because I'm white?
No, sir.
You're a...
Oh, man. This is good because
I have two
dash cams.
That... unbelievable. Screw you, you idiot.
Oh, thank you so much. You got my camera.
I was shocked. I almost felt like laughing. I had to pinch myself. I did not know it was actually happening.
I don't have anything to do with the company anymore. I'm fired. So blown out of proportion. And it's ruined my life, it's ruined my company. Such a sad story. You have no idea what has happened here.
I don't want his life to be ruined, but this man should not be in a position of power.